Hi! So, it's June 19, 4:30 in the morning and I'm really hungry. So, I'm gonna try Genie Piamonte's Vegan Longanisa. Pasalubong ni best friend. Galing siya ng vegan. So, thank you so much and I love you. I love you so much. Kasi favorite ko talaga guys ang longganisa. I can live off longganisa for months. And ngayon, first time ko makakatry ng ganitong longganisa, she said na ito daw yung pinakang sentro na kuhaan ng longganisa sa vegan. So, I'm gonna cook it right now. I'm gonna share with you guys how I feel about this longganisa compared dun sa paborito kong longganisa lukban. So, tara! Moment of truth. So, wait, kukuha lang ako ng kanin. Let's see kung anong masasabi ko dito sa vegan longganisa na ito. Maliliit siya. Mabango ako kasi mabango ng longganisa lumban. Hindi ko ma-distinguish yung difference ng lasa. As in, parang pareho. Medyo less lang yung lasa nito ng garlic. Then, parang yung lasa. Suka. Suka asin paminta. Perfect. Mwah! Later. Ooh! I'll fix my face first. I'll get back at you guys later. Mwah! Bebe, first impression of longganisa lukban.
Makasih.
Anong mas masarap yan o longganisa lukban? Lukban?
What is this? Magpapasin ka kasi yung sour, it's not that sour. Delicious! Masarap!
Which do you like best? Yung lukban?
Yes.
Or that one?
Yes.
Masarap yung kasi sa pansin ng lukban. Longganisa lukban.
What's up? So this is a wooden bowl construction set. This is what I got for Papa for Father's Day. And today we're just figuring out how to make these propellers work. See, that it's still clogged. It do not go in much. I will update later. Bye!
Watching a replay sa isa sa mga Splash Island vlogs na ini-edit ko ngayon para malaman nyo kung ano pinapanood namin. Here you go! We'll add this to the vlog and magpapatuloy muna pag-i-edit ko kasi alauna na, inaantok na ako. Magpapahinga pa ako para start naman ng night shift mamaya gabi. So,